Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to print the even numbers by using for loop in Python. So let's get started. So first let us get the number n from the user, so that n equal to int of input, and we will be having it as enter a number. And don't forget to add here int, because if you leave this int, it is going to be of type string. Okay, we want the type of number. So add int over here. So after this, let's have our for loop. So it's going to be for I in range, and I will begin printing the number from 2, because the first number is even number is going to be 2, since 0 is a neutral number and 1 is odd number. So we must begin printing the number from 2, and the range is going to be 2 till n, which is the number that is being inputted by us. I'll just have here a colon. So I'll be showing you two ways now how you can do this. So in the first way, we will just print the number I itself. So let me just come here and let me just do print I. But the issue is that this will basically print all the numbers. So let me just now save it. And if I run this program now, just click on run. So enter a number, let me go with 10. So here you can see I'm getting all the numbers printed from 2 till 9. We want all the even numbers, and we also need to include that n. So for including the last number 10, what we can do is we can just have here n plus 1. So this will include the last number 10 also. If I just now save it, control S, and if I just now run it, and I will just do enter a number 10. So here you can see this time I will be getting then all the numbers from 2 to 10. But we need only even numbers. So what you can do is you can just put a comma over here, and here you need to specify the increment as 2. By default, the increment is going to be 1. So that's why we are getting 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. But if we have here increment as 2, it will be 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. So by this way, by this incrementation, we will be getting only the even numbers. So let me just now save it, clear the console and run it, enter number 10. So here you can see this time I will be only getting the even numbers. So this is the first way, and the second way is going to be by having a if condition. So let me just now remove this increment. I'll just have n plus 1, and inside this I'll just have a if statement, and this print should come inside this if. So I'll just have a if and a tab space. So this print should come inside this if statement. So the condition that I'm going to use here is that I modulus of 2 equal to 0. Alright, so here I am just checking whether if that number is even or not. So if this number is even, then only this print statement will get executed. And if this number is odd, this condition will fail and the print won't get executed. So by this way, we will be only printing the even numbers. And this modulus operator just gives us the remainder. So for example, let's just consider this. So let me just go with the even number as 10. So 10 modulus 2. What is going to be the remainder? The remainder is going to be 0, and which makes this condition true, because 0 equal to 0 condition is true. This gets printed. So even numbers modulus of 2 gives the remainder 0 always. But what if it was an odd number? So let me go with 7. This time the remainder is going to be 1, and this condition is going to fail and this print won't get executed. So only the even numbers will be printed, because this condition is only satisfied by even numbers. I hope that made sense. So let me just now save it and just clear it and run it. So this time I'll go with 15. And here you can see I'm again getting only the even numbers in this method also. So these are the two ways. You can choose whichever the method you find it easy. And I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many Python tutorials, as well as C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL queries, Spring Boot, CRUD operations. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.